It always makes the hearts of fans smile seeing Lisa have a good time with friends. After rumors circulated online regarding Lisa attending this evening's Twice concert, it turns out that the fans were right. Just moments ago, Minnie confirmed on her Instagram story that Lisa and IDLE members Minnie, Miyeon, and Shuhua all attended the concert together. Anticipation is building for more pictures to surface. In other Lisa news, Lisa continues to show her influence all over the globe. New Spotify data reveals that Money by Lisa was the most streamed K-pop song of 2021 in Turkey. So far, Lisa has accumulated a staggering 9.5 million streams this year in the country. Second place was Butter with 4.9 million streams. One final nugget about Money's impact in Turkey is that it is the only song by a K-pop artist to currently rank on the Spotify Top 100. Locals have mentioned online that Lisa's music is ubiquitous in Turkey and she is loved by the general public. What do you think of today's Lisa news? Please comment, like, and subscribe.